we are.
No, not really. This is where Route 414 will go right straight through this water tower. Yes, so this water tower, which is designed to fill up in the wintertime and raise up or something like that. Some guy that worked for the Central was trying to explain to me that this was a mechanicalized water tower. It would raise in the summer when there was a lot of pressure, and when there was little pressure or a little gasoline, it would lower itself, pushing the gasoline out for the diesel engines. Here's how you get down inside. If you were to look right through this concrete wall, you would be looking southeast. And here are the stairs going up. Let's take a walk, shall we? Sure.
Wow.